Mark your calendars. Multiple drug enforcement agencies are preparing to host a drug take-back day. Walton, Bay, and Jackson counties will be participating in the event this Saturday, April 24th. Each of these panhandle counties have their own various locations where people can drop off unused, unwanted, or expired prescriptions and medications. No questions asked. Take Back Day will last from 10 until 2. For the closest drop-off spot to you, go to your individual county sheriff's Facebook page.